just about to go into Dracula's right here for our show. We can use cameras now, so it's kind of wicked. Yeah, this is a new show called Terabyte. Vampires go viral.
Hey.
Oh, fresh delivery of humans. Come
yes,
on in.
Thank you.
So, kids with VIP or cabaret?
VIP.
Is this filming?
Yes.
Hi, YouTube.
Put those on, make sure you're in the corner all night long.
Lovely, thank you.
Good.
Good. This is a really fun part of the night. We're coming to harass you guys up by my thanks. To get rid of all of these, otherwise I'm getting a stake into the heart. It's not gonna be nice. I don't want that.
Black roses.
Oh yeah, guys. No, these are black.
To pay our last respects to these mere mortals as they pass from one life to the next. Eternal life! For laughter, debauchery, and dark pleasures await beyond the grave. There is a better place. Free from the shackles of earthly guilt. Hell! Entertainments are unleashed, and they get to take photos and post them on social media for an eternity. Another world where they will experience partial nudity, strobe lighting, and adult themes. And not to mention, for their last supper, sumptuous delight. For after they travel on the ghost train, all the seating is allocated in the theater of the afterlife. How beautiful! We now commit these earthly souls to the afterlife. Brethren, this is not the end. This is only just the beginning. We now commit you all to the afterlife. Follow through the red passage of tortured souls. Enjoy a pre-dinner cocktail before I move you straight into the theater of the vampire. But be warned, there are no rules here, no restraints, no censorship. Nanny is dead. So prepare to experience the phenomenon that is Dracula!
Scary.
There you go.
Awesome.
Oh, there you go. Get the GoPro out. VIP treatment.
Huh?
Nice VIP treatment. What's that?
Swedish meatball.
I want one. Yeah. What's on top?
Sauce.
Oh.
There, that's tied. Hot chili.
They show it on a big screen, so that's gonna like go to everyone.
Alright.
love sit-in, so no one scares me. So we're in. We're sitting in the front row. And look, there's the peasants down there.
No one's sitting yet.
That's where the peasants sit. But this is the theatre. And the show. Boom. It's going to be wicked.
So what do we got? Entree, chicken roasted pumpkin combined with, I think this is the entree, I'm guessing.
Yeah, I'm having a slow cooked short rib.
Rib, so circus beef.
That's what I'm having.
Lads chicken, furnace of fish, and non-carnivorous delight, which is a
chickpea and cauliflower.
I'm guessing that's the vegan and like...
Vegan-vegetarian option.
Death by chocolate. Death by chocolate comes out.
I have to say. Death by chocolate comes out in like this little chocolate coffin.
This, guys, is the entree. I don't know what it is, but it tastes delicious.
And here, it's chicken and roasted pumpkin combined with a taste of delicious mix of aromatic curry spices enclosed in a fluffy chai seeded pastry crust smothered in cucumber yogurt.
So it has apparently like traces of nuts.
Trace nuts in it.
So this is Emma's awesome little meal. Some avocado and some
freaking thing. Okay. Wait,
sorry.
So what ends up happening, guys, those waiters all dressed up and they'll come around, they'll try and scare the shit out of you a couple of times. And there'll be like people yelling back and forth and it's like the most insane, weird atmosphere for a dinner. But it's the best thing ever. If you're ever in the Gold Coast, like seriously, do it. Do it. So what are these things?
There. Corn. And then that's salsa. Salsa dip. And sour cream.
Oh yeah.
So our photo's up on the big screen that we just took. There we are.
So you just randomly, oh good god, I zoomed in. See, randomly people would just start yelling and everything. It's like just a minute ago, and like the waiter came down and goes, feel like a rabbi mode. Like, just get the shit out of you.
Yeah. Sarah and Peter just turn up on the big screen too. Yeah. Pass it down?
Pass it down. Pass it down.
And Pink, and they are all nut free, so you're all safe.
Look at the food. Yeah.
Alright, first bite. Let's see how it is. Stuck. Oh man! Nice!
You're all lit up like a Christmas tree.
Don't fucking film me, man. Fucking smash the shit out of that Hero 3.
Guess what? Your cat and the last time you were here, you were our waiter.
I'm so sorry about anything I said.
No.
I've changed.
You were lovely. You kept coming up.
Well,
night.
I'm not going to be doing that tonight.
Oh, well
I will
then.
Be having some of that drink.
Okay.
See you guys.
What is this?
It is cold.
It looks like it's milky and fizzy.
It's all milky, mate.
What is this?
Yeah. It's called a virgin eclipse. It's got pineapple juice, passion fruit puree, vanilla syrup, lemon juice, and half and half.
So not milk?
No.
It looks like there's so much milk in it.
You're gonna taste that for me for a second. What was that?
It tastes the lemon.
Who signed you?
Emma.
Mum said it was good.
Really?
I don't mind it. I like lemon.
Let me have a taste. Yeah. Wow.
What's this? Is this sauce?
Yeah, pour it over.
I'm just so happy that's what I do. I don't know what I'm doing.
It is. It's barbecue sauce, that's all.
Hey, sexual chocolate or whatever he said to you when you walked in.
Shut up!
Yeah.
I'm getting the last view. Remember me. Look at his arm.
So how's your skull drink going?
Oh, good, mate.
It's all right once you've got the taste for it. It's like,
how's the little down?
We're up the eyeballs. Ready?
So make sure you lap up these guys before they become so famous they go into the form of royalty and astronauts. Hello. Ladies and gentlemen, I bring you all. We're still going with the golf claps though. We need to fix that shit. Alright, folks, are you ready to meet your vampires?
Yeah!
Well, you know, some of us are love violence, and others of us are not to be trusted.
Mm-hmm.
Like this next gentleman. He's known as the Butcher of Broadbeach, a former abattoir slaughter man who can debone a Jersey bull with just a nail file. He is my brother from our other father, so I give you all Thorn!
Served down on your tables, up here on stage, and even suspended mid-air, as we gradually peel back the layers of inhibition.
Yeah, not to mention costume layers. We don't mind flushing a bit of flesh.
Yeah, it's going to be like pass the parcel for perverts in here tonight, so look out, alright?
Seriously, if at any point you do feel like getting up out of your seats, tapping your toes or shaking your bacon, lash out and do it.
Yes, now speaking of flesh and perverts, tonight's Circus of the Macabre will be hosted by our maestro and mentor, your monster of ceremonies. I give you Spy!
Hello,
The irresistible temptation of desire. My final calories is this plain pie. Presenting me! Don't stop. Excellent. Hey, come and check out these two.
Yeah, come on.
Over here. See those two up there?
Can I give us a wave?
Yeah, you two.
Oh, excellent.
Yeah, you two, give us a wave.
And then?
Guess what, Luna? What? They are on a Tinder date.
I've got a better one.
Yeah.
See these two guys at the front, you can't miss them. Check the shirts out. Hello. Hello. Sitting across from each other. Give us a wave, yeah, boys. They're here on a grinder date.
You know what? Well, let's talk about actually next time I want to sing a song about relationships. Yes, a love song. And no, not the meat from up against the shower tiles. I'm talking about the slow. Creeps up and you kind of love it from that kind of creepy up kind of. But when you're married to, take it away, come on.
You grew on me like a tuna. Spread through me like malicious melanoma. But now you're in my heart. Should've cut you out like at the start.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, our bar manager Baptist has created for you our world famous Dracula's cocktail list.
Mm-hmm.
This cocktail is guaranteed to put hairs
on your chest.
Yes, and that's just the women here tonight. Oh wow, here we go. That's amazing! What's this one?
A Frankensteiner,
everyone!
Okay, this one.
It's going off.
Keep stirring.
Gotta keep it stirring.
Yes, it's got liquid nitrogen in it.
Wow, can you drink that shit?
After it's gone.
It does smell very delicious.
What's it? Sliced cracking rum. Creme de cacao! One more tonight, creme de cacao!
What a little weed just came out.
Thank you.
special way. I'm going to ask Coco to come out here on our live eye camera.
Yes. So, he has the power to zoom.
Of course you went there, Coco. Yeah. Now look, the way this is going to work, guys, a little bit of a hint, okay? If you are here tonight with someone that is the Bible of embarrassment. Okay, now this little beauty contains a list. It's a very long list tonight, yes. Of all the very exotic locations from where you guys have travelled to be with us here at Drax tonight.
Yes.
We're going to call you out.
And look, when we do call out where you're from, let us know. Make some noise.
Yeah, be loud.
Be proud.
All right, now we've got a lot of people from overseas tonight, all of us. And if you listen. You can hear their sphincters tightening from here. They're getting nervous. Now look, nobody goes unscathed here at Drax, not at all. But before we head overseas, I think we need to get to know our Australians in the house.
Yes.
Kicking it off with the most exotic of all of our Aussies, our locals, our Queenslanders!
Queenslanders!
Yeah!
Yes!
Looking good.
And the blokes walking in their best going out singlets, the girls in their three-quarter white capris.
Yeah. And they've all got the best dressed thongs on tonight. They're theatre going thongs. Nice to have Queensland in the house. We got Victoria Melbourne! Oh, they're so fucking sophisticated, aren't they? The culture mulches of Australia!
Yes!
Here tonight.
It's like, I've got to say, most livable city in Australia, 7 years in a row.
Go Melbourne.
Yeah. Actually, in Melbourne, you walk down a laneway, you don't get mugged, you get a latte.
Very accommodating people in Melbourne.
Yes.
Tasmania is with us! Woo! Right up there. All the way from Inceston.
Hang on a minute.
One of these things is not like the other. Welcome, Tassie. Oh, anyone here from Canberra? Good. South Australia, Adelaide! Oh, shake those boobs. Look it up, they're sipping their Chardonnay.
China with those, they're fantastic. Wow, I reckon they're gonna be stoned later.
Yeah, it's not Chardonnay, it's more like Radley. Nice to have you ladies with us tonight. Yeah. WA is in the house!
West Coast!
California of Australia!
Oh, beautiful people from WA. Yeah. And look, they're excited to have something open after 5 p.m.
Northern Territory is with us. Always a pleasure to have the NT in the house.
The NT, I love their tourism campaign at the moment. It's great. I'll see you in the NT. Yeah, we don't have to spell it out.
No need. Don't go there. New South Wales, Sydney!
Come on, Sydney! I love Sydney.
Look, I mean, that little taped up area under the balcony there.
Yeah.
You know, if that were in Sydney, it'd cost you £1,000 a week. Still have to walk 4 blocks to the car space, though.
Yeah. I used to live in Sydney.
Really?
I did. And get this, I used to own a sex shop.
Cool.
Mm-hmm. It was called Clit and Collect. Okay. Wasn't good, though.
No.
We went broke.
Oh.
Well, no one could find it. Welcome to all of our Aussies here tonight. I'll just say a big welcome tonight to Big Lee, stay higher in the room.
Big Lee!
Standing up and all, love that. Yes.
Welcome, guys.
The hospitality. We're going to show you tonight how not to do it. Nice to have you guys with us. No, we really must head overseas tonight, all. Because we have got Dracula's Eurovision in the house this evening.
Oh, they have traveled the globe!
They have, and I'm going to start by welcoming our friends from Kentucky!
Wow, Kentucky, is that like Hawaii for Root Fest?
Yeah. They're totally exhausted. You can always spot the Kentucky group when they walk in.
Yeah,
they're all like, oh,
I've got carpet burn on my knees.
Oh, pink eye, I can't see!
Met yet. Now they are your bourgeois butlers. Folks,
your way there.
Shorter than usual, but
it's a good night.